So I had this idea and I really wanted to draw with soy milk on some cotton fabric. And after Luna draws on this, I wanted to dye it whatever color she wanted and then make it into a dress for her. So we're doing that today. When I asked Luna what color she wanted, she said she wanted pink. So we went with the avocado pits. I'd been saving them for a while. We did the pits and the skins. We put them in the pot, let them steep for about an hour. Avocado pits give a really nice pink color. The skins give a really nice orange color. So I combined the two. I am gonna have to re-dye, however, because I didn't realize I needed to let the soy milk sit for a week. So stay tuned for part two.